Woo, woo, bop, bop. Oh, snap. Wow. Can you, okay, yeah, you can hear me. We're good. Yo. Yo, what's good? Who's going to be the first person here? And if you're watching this in the past, if you're watching this in like a stream replay, you're a real one. All right. Fast forward just a little bit. We'll get the party started. All right. Oh, but we live. Oh, but we live. It's time to send notifications. I believe it. I believe it. We're good. Send notifications. Fluff it. I'm going to put something in Discord right now, too. Fluff it. Fluff it, bro. Fluff it, bro. Oh no, my Discord is tripping. Uh-oh. All right. Oh, I was at everybody and had a typo. Okay, we're good. Let me go ahead and move this here. Close this. We could go ahead and close this. We are good. We are live. We should be live. And I'm ready to start. I'll wait for more people to get in here before we get into prayer. Wait, chat. Oh, wait, fluff. We might be having a little bit of. Can you guys see me? You guys should be able to see me, but chat's not refreshing on my end. Okay, there we go. There we go. There we go. Chat's refreshing. Out. What's good? What's up, yo? Right on time. Yeah, yes, sir, Fred. We good. This game is good. You should enjoy it. Okay, we're good. We're good. I can see chat now. Let me pop it out. Okay, we're good. All right, y'all. Let's pray, and we'll get straight into it, okay? Here we go. Let's not waste no time. Thank you, Lord, for letting us be able to have this stream this evening, Lord. I please ask if you could just help this stream go smooth, no technical difficulties, and this stream could be entertaining and be a bright light in somebody's day. We want to ask if you could continue to forgive us for all of our sins. We thank you for everything, Father. In Jesus' name, me and the chat say amen. Okay. All right. Let's get it. You guys should be able to hear the game now, right? Correct? Ooh, ah, all right. Let's begin. Let's begin. Let me test this and make sure we're good. Yep. Okay, cool. Then let's do this. Let's get straight into it. You guys know the drill with the cutscenes. I'll remove my cam and stuff, but let's get straight into it. Let me record an intro. Maverick fam. No. Maverick fam, what's going on, guys? How you guys living? Hope you guys are doing good. As you can see, we are back on the walkthroughs. And what we got today, man, we got Spider-Man Miles Morales. And I'm excited for this because this game, I haven't heard anyone say anything bad about this game. There's a lot of hype about this game. And with the previous Spider-Man 2, I believe. So I'm excited to get into it. I played a little bit of the last Spider-Man, so I'm excited. Let's get straight into it. You guys already know the difficulty. Wait a minute, hold on. Does anybody... I'm also streaming this live, and I gotta ask one question. Can you change the difficulty at any time? Not that I would need to. Just for anybody. If anybody out there is also questioning it. But, you know, we're gonna go hardest difficulty. Fluff it. Fluff it. That's why I wait a little bit. Subtitles... yes sir. Okay, no you can't. Okay, cool. That's cool then. It doesn't matter then. All right, that does not matter at all. No I can handle it. I really can. But you can't change it at any time, really? All right then, let's get to it then. Let's get straight to it then. Service disruptions are affecting the Hollow Line. This is the final train to Hollow today.
Gracias, chico.
De nada.
I did not put it on easy. Chill, chill, chill. Okay.
That is so cool. I got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy, just in case.
Yo, wait, okay. Yo, no deaths this walkthrough. I guarantee it. I guarantee it.
Hey, Pete.
No deaths.
Did I miss the convoy?
Not yet. We're still securing a couple inmates.
Man, it feels good seeing the guys who escaped last year going back to the raft.
Real good. The raft's an eyesore, but it's secure. As long as the octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon. Let Mom know I'll be late.
Miles, get done. Did you get the shopping list?
Hey, Mom. Fluff. Yeah, but the bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh, yeah. Good call. See you at dinner, Mom. Man, how does Pete do this secret identity thing? Completely stresses me out.
Do you guys like this Spider-Man game more than the other one? But I do, I did see that this one is short as fluff, huh?
Okay.
I don't know how long the other one was.
Cool. Helping Spider-Man protect a giant prison convoy?
Your death to keeping death count? Go ahead. There's no deaths. There's no deaths. I promise you. I promise you guys, there's no deaths. And like a lot of times when I used to say that in the past, if you might have heard me say that in the past. I didn't mean it, but like now like I know for sure. I've just evolved. So
Pete, you here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route, heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you on scope.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances, especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion. Could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem. Hold back, Miles. Let me take.
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
Oh, no!
It's secure.
Interrupting Helix 2. We have a way to balance.
Yeah, straight to the smoke like that.
Rudder's unresponsive. Freeze for impact.
It's okay, we got this. Just need to contain it before.
Hello, tiny spiders.
Is this the boss? Yo, Miles has some drip though. Okay.
He's never gonna trust me on a mission like this again.
Nice work with the helicopter, kid. Real heroic.
Yo, wait. Should I do a 100% like completion walkthrough? No hits. Like I don't take no damage. Like I think I could take no damage this whole walkthrough. You know, like low key. No, I'm not playing on easy. Wait, someone said I'm playing on easy? That's some cap. No. That, alright, Fluff, I'm committing for it. No damage. No damage this whole walkthrough. Talk to me. My bad. Slip, slide. Show us. I can show you the difficulty? How do I show you? Bro, what the fuck? Show the difficulty? How the fuck do you show the difficulty, bro? Settings. Game. Difficulty. You can change it. Y'all, okay, you guys finesse me. All right, listen, bro. Okay. You exposed me. You got it. Good job. Wait, do I have enough?
Pete, scale of 1 to 10. How are we doing?
10 for generating spectacle, 1 for minimizing destruction. Tomorrow's bugle headline's gonna be a doozy.
Worst thing out of this is a bad headline. I'ma count us lucky. Oh, crap, doing her bad. Pete,
dude, this thing is hard. Bad, man.
Don't think like that. We're going to stop him as long as we work together. Mind giving me a hand up here?
Yeah. I got you.
Dude, this is a lot going on right now. This is what. What an opening. What a motherfucking opening.
Hang on tight, tight.
Oh, this is game of the year. Wait, what the fluff? What? Yeah, bro, hold on. This is crazy.
The power over life.
Okay, I see what the hype's about.
Excites me.
Live life. Gotcha.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Don't stare, baby.
Bro. Dude, I don't think this game got enough credit.
The last six Christmases, I was locked behind 30 feet of steel. I intend to enjoy this one.
He's a menace.
Too soft.
He's a low-energy menace. Too easy. Maybe he's a weak-minded... Oh!
Hey, Jonah! Looking good! Very festive!
Menace! A feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace! Jonah!
This could be close to Game of a Lifetime. This is close. Oh, fluff. Oh, fluff.
Hey, Mom! Yeah, coconut milk. Still trying to find it. It's been kind of, an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah, sorry. Trying to catch a train.
Mira, mijo, no seas mentiroso. Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
Sí, ma. Te quiero mucho.
Yo también te quiero.
Now or never, Miles. We gotta stop him.
On my way.
Well, yo, this thing is just, like, fast as fuck.
We gotta bring him down fast!
Yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise temperature!
Oh, bad, very bad!
Pete, are you okay?
Yeah.
No.
Hey.
No.
I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might, need a minute.
Not today. Okay, guys, I've been sleep on a lot of games. You guys gotta start dropping games I've been sleep on. Nope. Oh, full off.
Get out of here, Spider-Man. You're making things worse.
Man, I'm trying to help you.
Get away with that.
When can we get the finisher move, man? Ooh.
Spider-Man.
Fluff. Hitting a 15 times combo earns you the ability to perform a finisher. Okay, but a 15 hit combo by attacking or dodging without getting hit. Easy. By the way, no FTC. We can read now. Trust me. Yep. Look at that. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Shooting it out. Back up the police. I can hold out.
Oh, the soundtrack's getting lit too. I was about to go down. Hold on.
I gotta stop these guys.
Come on now. All right, I'm thinking. I might need to move my, I should probably move my camera a little bit lower because you guys don't see my web shooters, right? Like, I think this is it. Yeah, this part better. All right, my bad. Yo, hold on. Yo, okay, I took a little bit of damage. It's all good. Me too, Fred. Okay, I need to focus on. Yo, okay. Horizon Zero Dawn. Lower my okay, Horizon Zero Dawn. If there's a new one coming out this year, right? Okay. Yo, chat, my bad. For any new ninjas, any lurkers in here, listen, I just want to say, welcome. Hope you enjoyed the stream so far. I've just been locked in. This is like dope. Oh, he ain't fucked up.
He can't lose. Never loses.
Yo, okay, I might need to go up one more difficulty. I might need to.
Pete, hang on, man.
Cause they just can't touch me, man. Slip, slide, power provide. You know, that's what it is.
This is just
Yeah, yo, this game is some heat, man. This game is some heat. All those screenshots you put on Twitter, Spider-Man, justified now. But bro, dude. This boss up with ease, then that is time.
What was that?
Okay. Venom punch causes venom stun on impact. Venom stunned enemies. Okay, take bonus damage. Got you. Venom punch causes venom power to perform.
How am I even doing this? Electrocyte? Some kind of field induction?
You survive while your mentor perishes. How unexpected.
And you're using words other than crush and smash. I'm not gonna let you hurt anyone else.
I am excited to see you try, small one.
Fluff.
This is all part of it.
It's all good. We get our cheese clap for a little bit, but we're back now. Oh. Here we go, man. Back to being game of the middle of a decade. Game of our life. I promise you. I know a lot of y'all thought this boss was gonna be the end of me, but no deaths, this walkthrough. Trust me when I say this. I promise you that.
In the future, just do the time, man. No more breaks.
Bro. Okay.
What's the word? Wild goose.
Wild goose. Oh! I hate chase of goons.
Hey, man.
Oh, whoa. Chill. I can do this all day, literally. I don't see a health bar, so literally. I see mine though. Thank you. Like a pop, look at that, bro. One take, Jimmy.
Alive, kinda.
Mm-hmm. Wait, that's he puzzles? There's puzzles?
Guys? Wow, just... wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you, both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey.
He's right. Yeah. Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah, okay.
Yo, this dynamic is sick.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it.
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
The city late at night hit a pinnacle. Shining on a mirror that people know. But those on the game who didn't know. The true form of pure evil's invisible, so I keep a lot of vision. Every night I try to reach you when I see the sea.
Okay. Skill tree, let's see this. You have leveled up and earned a skill point. Skill points are awarded when you gain enough. Yep. Increase the rate of bioelectric power generation from attacking and dodging, raising the amount in the venom bar. A venom smash that would damage it. Okay. I mean, this looks heat. Venom smash cannot be viewed in the moves list. Okay.
Yo, Genki.
Dude, these graphics are a W.
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah. Jeez. Your mom let me in. Unpacked / dumped my stuff all over your floor. And now I'm in the park. Got some air.
Oh, dude, that's sick.
Get over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts.
definitely spider related, and definitely better than a horn.
Oh, yo, can you do this in the last game? You could have do that in the last game, could you? Oh, yo. Man, this is a W so far.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude, put it on. I'll cover you. What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Whoa.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit.
Suits can be equipped through the suits menu. Come back here when you've unlocked more suits or if you want to switch out your current suit.
Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
Oh, that's cold. You can't even see him. That's tough. Oh, there you go. Okay. Damn. Bad. Okay.
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Welcome to Just the Facts with me. Your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Dana Hart, and this is the DanaCast, where I spotlight the people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? Oh, you know, stockbrokers.
Trey, have you been watching The Falcon and the Winter Soldier? Yes, Ivy, I have. What do you think of it? I think it's some heat.
We're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe, DanaCast, new favorite podcast.
They set up for this season finale. That's about to be crazy. Podcast could be enabled or disabled via, okay. Fluff. Wait, I don't think I know how to actually sprint, though. I don't think I know how to. Nope. There we go. Okay.
This is the place. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Miles, get ready for your first holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Holo training? Oh, I am so down.
Yeah, dude, this last episode.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage. Now follow up with a mid-air attack. And now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
This holotech is next gen. With the right parts, but I can make it portable.
Attacking target. Combat set.
Batter up.
Another key fighter skill. Disarming.
Is there any steel that has a higher win percentage than Marvel?
Disarmed opponents are far less dangerous, and it's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapons. Total twofer.
Hip hop, right, I don't think I'm not. I think I know. I don't think so.
Peter Parker.
I don't think so. Oh, fluff. Hold on. Fluff. Hit. I wasn't paying attention to his instruction flow.
Now let's combine these two.
Okay. Bet. Bet, bet, bet.
Engaging airborne enemies is a great method of crowd control. Plus, the sounds they make are hilarious. Assessing strategic variance. Positive contact.
Marvel hasn't missed. Yeah. Marvel hasn't missed.
You guys take returns?
Surprise round. Think fast.
Ooh. It's been like a year.
I'm feeling this.
Tactical analysis.
Melee
attack.
Hello. Okay, I think I might notice the difficulty change, maybe. And we haven't even really gotten to like fighting real things, just these bots. Like these, like I can't even look over at chat right now. Like. Fluff it. Oh yeah.
This yours?
He took it off easy? We were never on easy. We were never on easy. But we're the hardest.
Tons of high-tech gear we can sell. Oh crap.
Spider! Take them out! Then grab the gear!
Y'all trying to catch some hands?
Marvel hasn't missed since Iron Fist. Okay. I think. I haven't even seen that. I didn't know something a lot of the community thinks that's a miss, I think.
I'm gonna make bank selling this stuff off.
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech.
Talk to him.
Authorized to resell.
Oh yeah, this is still too easy, bro. This is still too easy. Talk to me. Yeah, I'm starting to feel myself. This is about to get ugly. Oh, it's about to get ugly. Mm-hmm. Now you die.
That's a straight up burn.
Mm-hmm. Take that. Right back at you. Slip, slide.
I got my eye on you. Need help here.
System error.
That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix a training sim.
That's like Marvel hit the crossbar.
Circuit AF-15.
Okay. Okay, okay. Okay. So that's not a horrible, that's not a super bad miss. It's just a miss. Or not like a, it's, okay, you said it's like,
Colonel
okay.
Panic. Well, let's try a BIOS reset. Nice. That did it. Looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges.
Still?
Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Oh snap, okay. Okay. So I feel like I get a yeah. Okay. New thwip.
Hey dude, I think you should check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home. I just walked by and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah. I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge. Or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about venom power? You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, venom power. Trust me, it's gold.
Slip, slide. Daredevil was indeed a banger. Cap, have you ever watched Daredevil, Punisher, or Jessica Jones? You should watch. Yusuf Ali, what's good, man? How you doing? How you living? Hope you having a good day.
Hey, friends. Thank you so much for telling people about this podcast.
I guess I'll have to find out.
86 to 87. Like,
I don't want to get my hopes up.
Okay.
That would be crazy. That would be really dope. But
we'll see. I'm answering fan DMs. First one, where are you from, Danica? Well, I was born in Fuzhou, China, but we came to New York when I was 6. Next question, what kind of mic do you use? Purple one? I'm just kidding.
I hope they have DLC for this game, because it's short, right?
Hi there, I'm Simon Krieger, and what you're standing next to is a Nuform reactor. Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible? And the answer is Nuform. Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years. Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide. Get ready for a planet powered by Nuform. Roxxon, we're here for you.
What was that?
Talk to him, Ivy. Some people are noobs, man. It's all good. That everyone could be a vet. Oh, that was sick. Oh, no, these graphics. Anybody. These graphics.
Broke a bunch of stuff.
How do I get a new suit, though? Cali should see. I just want to see the new suits. Like, will they just... Yeah. Oh, this was dope too, though.
Looking for something.
Dude, Yeah, this is dope. Thrip, this is Thrip right here.
Huh. He did a search for new form. What were they gonna do with?
Man, this night we just not quit. Mm-hmm. Let's go. Some actual competition. This is what I've been looking for. The underground, okay. Word.
The Venom totally wrecked it. Yeah, Yankee's right. Venom's a good name.
I don't know exactly what I just did. I just know that was dope. Yo, that should be a screenshot. Okay, give me a sec. I'll be right there. Mm-hmm. Eventually. Fluff. Yeah, there we go.
Here! Jack! You can't find out what we're doing!
Nice try, sweetie. Bro, this is really this the hardest difficulty for real, bro? Okay, I get. Hey, man. Hey, man. It's all good. I guess majority. You can't be bad if you have a walkthrough with no deaths. You can't be bad. You can't complain. You get what you get. You get what you get. It's all good. You get what you get. Like, talk to me, bro. But talk to me. Oh. Bro. Alright, bro. Hold on, my bad. There we go. I got discombobulated, but I'm back now. Okay, this is...
Sounds like they're after new form.
New form? The stuff in the reactor?
It's not installed yet. You're talking about shipments.
Weird. Super weird.
Nope, nope.
I did that grocery shopping your mom wanted, but
that's
she's
day.
Wondering where you are. Dinner's almost ready.
Crap. Okay. I'll try to wrap this up. Thanks, man.
Keep him here. Don't let him reach the others.
Bro, oh yeah, dude, this is, I'm sorry, this is a little lifetime. I might be jumping the gun a little too early because we're really early in, but you see what this game is bringing to the table? There's no time to stop, there's no time to breathe, there's no time to look at the chat, yo, it's going crazy, man. Should we be ready for the smoke? We're never ready for the smoke, bro. Should I forgot the buttons? Ivy got it. Yeah, I forgot the buttons for a little bit. But we back now. Hey, yo, we created a monster, bro. Look at this, bro. We're the hardest difficulty, bro. And I told you guys, no deaths is walkthrough. And I know you guys thought of some cap. You guys really thought of some cap, bro. But look at this. Who's next? Talk to me. I don't know. I can't tell. See, that was cute. That was real cute, but like, I don't care. It doesn't mean anything. It don't mean nothing.
Got hands?
Yep.
Catch.
Yep. Fire hydrant. Oh, no. Extinguisher. Yep. Have it.
Break their weapons.
Do it. Dude. All right, we got a moment, bro. Yeah.
They were talking about new form shipments. I need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next. Form shipments, but why? Rock's on security. They can take it from here.
Yeah. Gotta look into this later.
We're here for you. We're here for you.
Christmas dinner sounding pretty good right about now. I'll look into that group. And the new form shipments tomorrow.
All right. Wait, is that what?
Clear.
Oh snap!
The one who broke in.
The Avengers Tower? I guess it's not a shock. I'm sure you could have saw it in the other one, but I never noticed that. I never knew that. What? That's dope. All right. Let's see. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Do I even need to see the other ones? Increase the. Nah. This one, this is it. That's good. L1 and X. All right. Wait, and what's the next level we unlock the next suit, or at least we're able to? At level five. Okay. Double the length of time. Enemies are Venom stunned. Oh. I like that. Okay. Are we out of? Yeah, we're out of skill points. Okay, cool. This worked clear in this game. It's part of the story, really. Oh, that's gonna be dope. It's more clear in this game. Okay, got you. Okay. That's sick. Speaking of that, wait, have you guys played the Avengers game, and/or completed it? If so, what are your guys' thoughts on that game?
Change out here.
Bro, as I've gotten older and more experience in life,
a couple of weeks, gonna be a lot of late nights.
Marvel content is the best content. MCU content is some of the best. Or Marvel, yeah.
Alright. What was that?
All good. Little spill. Get it cleaned up real quick. All good.
It's alright, man.
Ay, bendito. Mijo, qué guapo.
Gracias, mami.
I invited a guest tonight. Can you get the apartment ready? Maybe put on some music to set the mood? Ah, Nadja.
Really? Your campaign manager on Christmas Eve?
Well, tomorrow's rally isn't going to plan itself. Thanks for getting the apartment ready, mijo. Hello? Hey, Nadja, ¿ya me dieron el permiso para
mañana? Ooh, bada boom, bada bing. I think so, Bo. Yeah. Were you talking to me? I assume so. I don't know if you're talking to me.
Yo pensé but que I, ya yeah. Llenado ese formulario.
Is the no. Mystery guest Uncle Aaron?
Un segundo. You know I don't want him coming around here.
I just thought... Never mind.
Let's talk about it later, okay? Nadja, I'm back.
All right.
15 years in Brooklyn without a stain. Then we moved to Harlem. Might be a sign.
Sí, claro.
Glad Dad's tree survived the move.
Me too. He loved that little guy.
Ain't no Christmas like a Brooklyn Christmas. Miss hearing him say that.
Yo pensé que ya habíamos llenado ese formulario. No. Ay, esto nunca termina.
It looks okay, right? Yep, still works.
No, no lo creo.
Mom's city council run came together fast. People in Harlem really love her. Guess Mom's not done unpacking either. That wallpaper just screams abuela. Well, what's that? Huh. Must have gotten mixed up in the move. One of Dad's old case files. Who's the Prowler? Wonder if Dad ever caught the guy. Haven't looked through these since before City Hall.
Oh, they know what they're doing. They know how to make a game, let me tell you
Dad's
this, bro.
Dad's favorite album. He put this on every Sunday while he made coffee.
Yo, does anybody in chat have a record player? Can you put a one in the chat if you own a record player? Not like your parents, you personally.
Mom ordered like 100 of these because the article mentioned Dad. Who is the Spider-Man? If only you knew, Ma.
If only you knew.
Bleached borax. Borax with bleach.
What's the pick, DJ?
The greatest record ever.
This is perfect. Low-key, classy.
You didn't like jazz when I was little.
Your dad taught me to love it.
I wish. Record players.
Miles, could you get
that's
that?
Dope.
Of course.
That's dope.
How are your parents, Genki? I haven't talked to them in a while.
Record players.
They're good. They saw a sea turtle the size of a Labrador off Molokini yesterday.
Wow, that's amazing.
Finn?
Hey. Fixed your doorbell.
It's so good to see you. How are you? It's been like...
months. A lot's changed.
Yeah, it really has.
Is that our guest of honor? Come on in, you two. Dinner's almost ready. Finn, I'm so glad you could make it.
Thanks for inviting me, Miss Morales.
We missed you. Well, this one especially.
Hi. Finn, this is Genki, my friend from Brooklyn Visions Academy. Genki, this is Finn. My best friend. My other best friend.
Oh, yeah. You guys won the middle school science fair at County, right? You made a...
Energy converter?
Jinx!
The wiring in this building is such a mess.
I'll check the circuit breaker.
Gracias.
So, Christmas by candlelight?
Ooh. I promise I didn't break
buddy,
it
that's low-key facts. No, actually, maybe. Yeah, I think so. I think you're right, man. I think you're right, man. I'm trying to see this puzzles in this game. Are we gonna get one of them?
No good. No? Breaker doesn't have power.
Looks like the whole block's out.
Let me check if I can see anything from the fire escape.
Okay, honey. But be safe.
Definitely can't get to the transformer from here. Unless you're super sticky.
Oh, man. Find the trans. Okay. Yo.
People on the roof. Can't go up there.
Yeah, got the whole.
A question I have for
really
maybe.
Hope no one can see me up here.
Those of you watching this through video, or if you watch this live, what are your guys's? What's your guys' favorite Spider-Man film?
Don't look out the window.
Ever created.
Don't look out the window.
Think Miles is having any luck outside? I hope so.
Oh.
Hot plates are only going to get us so far in salvaging this dinner.
Bioelectricity can take down Rhino, but can it save Christmas dinner?
Honey, the heater went off.
Come on. It worked. Oh, man, those lights are bright. Did not think this through. Gotta get back inside ASAP.
Into the Spider-Verse, Spider-Man through with Toby. You playing? I think so, Ivy. Yeah, I think so, man. I saw good things about the demo. Tom Holland, Spider Verse, and Spider-Man 2.
Nothing to see here.
Oh, fluff, fluff. I think the Tom Holland Spider-Man.
Is Miles still outside?
Actually, what about a photo?
Right now?
Yeah, you know, precious moments.
I'll tell you.
Gotta capture them.
Shouldn't we wait for Miles?
No, he hates photos. All right, everyone squeeze in. Ready? Great photo. Great
that was
photo.
Slick. That was slick.
Oh, hey, Miles.
Who's ready to eat? You guys sit down. I got this.
Smells good.
Everybody needs somebody. Everybody wants somebody to love. And I need, and I need, and I need. Sometimes I feel like
good music choice.
Tell us everything you've been up to. You still in robotics club?
I had to quit, but I've been studying biotech on my own.
Nerd.
Oh, says the guy who has to wear an ascot to school.
Hey, only on Tuesdays.
Does your brother Rick still work for Roxxon?
I don't know how anyone could work there after seeing your last campaign ad. You went for Simon Krieger's jugular.
That reminds me. Genki, you have a certain flair for social media. Could you spread the word about tomorrow's rally?
Yeah, we'll be trending by midnight.
Sometimes it feels like Simon Krieger's my real opponent. Roxxon has so much influence here, but they don't answer to anyone except their shareholders. Harlem needs someone to fight for the community.
That's Mom's campaign speech voice, in case you couldn't tell.
You want to proofread these before I post them?
Yes! Do not hit send!
So, what's going on with you?
What do you mean?
You seem... I don't know. Distracted. Want to talk about it?
Not tonight. It's Christmas. Hey, how are you handling the move from Brooklyn?
I mean, it's fine.
Ugh. You hate it.
Nah.
That's your, I hate it, but I'm too nice to say it, voice.
No, it's, I don't know anybody here, and I'm always having to ask for directions.
You need to find a good restaurant, a barber shop, somewhere you can shoot hoops. You'll settle in.
What if we hang out tomorrow? Just the two of us.
You're not too busy?
It's winter break. I can put off homework for at least another week.
Okay, I'll text you.
It's a date. Not a date. You know, a friendly.
Still as smooth as the last time I saw you.
Well, there you go. There you go. There's an attempt.
Miles.
What?
You
right, like? Buddy. Right.
No.
So I stayed up last night and designed an app for your new suit. Thing's got a crazy custom OS. Nothing I've ever seen before. But I ran it through a disassembler so I could reverse engineer the plug-in architecture and... You just fell asleep again, didn't you? Miles!
I'm up.
It's almost done compiling. Oh, thank you. Ready to try out my app?
Yeah, man. Let's do this.
I'm connected to your analytics. Let's test drive this baby.
Dude, this is giving me like homecoming vibes. I like it.
I can see everything you see. How are you?
you're not puking all the time.
Lots of practice.
Welcome to Friendly Neighborhood 1.0. It lets New Yorkers directly request your help and report crimes in progress.
Nice UI.
Thanks. Oh, look, someone just made a request.
Oh, the dude.
Request came from a guy named
Aaron
Davis.
Wait, what?
I'm not trying to get like.
Know you're Spider-Man?
No. Gotta be a coincidence. I'm headed to the subway stop.
Did we level up? Hold on. Did we level up? Can we change our, or at least see what that new suit was? No, we didn't level up. Oh, yeah, wait. I think we did. Right here. No, we. The fluff is this. Oh, bro. The I don't know, man. This should put this on right here. You know. We got one skill point. Let's use that. Let's put it to good use. Increase the range of Venom Punch splash damage, which allows more enemies to be Venom stunned on impact. Which one's your favorite? Which one's my favorite Spider-Man? Is that my favorite Spider-Man? Yo, what's good, Glow? Dude, this suit, bro, are you serious? Are we really serious? My favorite Spider-Man movie, I haven't seen a lot of the old ones, but my favorite Spider-Man Homecoming, from what I've seen. I've always really seen Spider-Man Homecoming and Spider-Man Far From Home, to be honest. Yeah, I do gotta see the older ones before the new Spider-Man comes out, right? Because they're supposed to be in that. This new Spider-Man should be good, though, because I think they're not as good as they can be. Homecoming is my favorite. Far From Home, I thought I liked at first, but it's like, out of the whole MCU, it's towards the bottom. It's a cool movie, but.
What is going on?
Hey there. You needed some help? I'm Spider-Man, by the way.
Yeah, I know. Aaron Davis. I think somebody's messing with the sensors. I'm getting bad data from the main relay up top of Grand Central.
On my way.
Wait.
Yeah?
Where's the other Spider-Man?
Oh, he's on vacation. But don't worry, I got this.
Nah, I like Far From Home. Far From Home was good. But I saw Far From Home.
He's calling through the app?
It was like my favorite movie at the time. Last night right next door at Roxxon Plaza. But then
caught him hanging around my stop this morning.
The underground. You know anything else about them?
They think of themselves as a young mob. Been around a while, but now they've got a new boss. Tinkerer.
Thanks for the tip.
Okay.
So, you call Spider-Man often? Like for help?
Didn't really have a way to get in touch with this app thing. But I saw you on the news last night taking down Rhino.
Oh, yo, hold on. Let's get, we're real close now.
Hey, cool.
Have okay.
You,
Fluff, no.
Been working at the subway long?
Nah, took the job last year after my brother. Well, anyway, I was trying to make some changes. Decided this job was a good place to start. Train's going down on my watch doesn't exactly paint me in a good light.
Well, when we fix them, you can tell your boss you showed initiative by using the Friendly Neighborhood Spider-Man app.
I'll do that. Good luck with the sensors.
Yo, okay. All right. I still want to talk over them. No, yeah, Spider-Man Far From Home was dope. The Mysterio themes are my favorite, like the Illusion ones, but like, from like, I just think Spider-Man Homecoming has more rewatchability. I think so. At least in my eyes. Just outside of the illusion scenes, I don't know if there's much else that makes me want to like have the rewatch, because then now when you rewatch it, it's like now you just know it's just they're illusions now, like the water monster and the fire one with Homecoming. I don't know, and I like the setting more in Homecoming too, more in neighborhood friendly. But I do think Far From Home is good. It's not trash, because it's a Marvel movie. And we were just talking about, they don't miss too much.
There are way too many wires on this one.
Oh, here we go. Here we go. I think something is about to be difficult,
huh?
Where
do these cables go?
When you're running to the top of a building, look at it and press X for forward momentum. Okay, bet. Yeah, right, buddy. Right. All right, my bad. All right, let's go.
Gotta get inside that shack.
When enemies are suspicious, the light cover will appear and they'll investigate. If you see, you've been spotted. Okay, bet.
Hey,
yeah,
that'll
get a fluff. Hold that. Yes, sir. Oh, he wants more. Okay.
Signal relays are being jammed by something. This is crazy tech. Hate to do this, but...
Oh.
Sensors are back online. What did you do?
Took care of the guy messing with it. And it looks like they left some of their toys behind. Hey, I'm gonna have to call you back.
It's the little things that make a game great.
Whoa. Bet I could use this to make those holo drones Pete designed.
Underground. Yep, contains tech parts that can be used to craft suit mods, visor mods, and gadget upgrades. Right, of course. Hold X on the holo drone gadget to craft. Holo drone. Unlock new gadgets and gadget upgrades with activity tokens and tech parts. Earn activity tokens and tech parts by completing citywide activities.
This tech has a pretty unique RF. Wonder if I can track it. Huh. Looks like there's a bunch more of these around this city.
Okay.
Perfect time to try those holo drones.
Yep. Holo drone. Oh, fluff. Yeah. Oh, snap. Okay.
Kill you. Hey, underground. We gotta stop running into each other.
That's such a small detail. About what? Yo, guys. Now that you guys have seen me progress a little bit, are you guys starting to believe that we're gonna get through this with no walk or no deaths? Are you guys starting to believe? Are you starting to believe now? Because at first I know you didn't have much to back it up, but look at this. Ah, come on, bro. It's like I might let him get a few hits in on purpose, because, you know, for the content. But, look. Like, I gotta stand still. That's all good. I got something for that. Yep, I got something for that. Slip, slide, try to provide. Yeah. Ooh.
Hey, watch the
deck. Woo. I don't even want to play this game anymore. Like, I feel like my walkthrough is over now. I really died like that. Are you serious? I had so much health. Like, I didn't have a crazy amount, but like, I got shot. That one's the back, bro. Yep. Wait, hold on. What a breather. Get. Yep. Right back. Yeah. Old faithful. Old reliable. If I had this out, it's all good. Mm-hmm. Yo, wait, you know what's crazy too? The villains that they can have in this game, right? Because, alright, listen, there's a show called Daredevil. Some people might know about it. And in season one, there's a villain in Wilson Fisk, and you can fight that villain. You know, so it's like, I feel like the range of villains in this, what's to come in this game, is exciting. It's exciting. It's actually exciting. It's gonna be a lot of comic book characters out there. We're all comic book characters. I don't know a lot, so this should be fun. This should be dope. I'm excited for the boss, cause that's the only thing that can kill me at this point.
Should check in with Uncle Aaron.
Yeah.
Hey, Mr. Davis. Indeed. How are things looking now?
When I got a again, signal, I
but the train's on the tracks. It must have gone down at the yard.
It was the underground messing with your sensors. I'm thinking, does Roxxon ever use the subway to ship new form?
Roxxon? The subway system was designed to carry people, not freight. This line got some updates when Roxxon Plaza went in.
So they could be using it under the table. I'll follow up on it. So, you mentioned your brother. You got other family?
I haven't seen them in a while. I had to make some changes, like taking his job.
Wait, Ivy. What was that pro tip you gave me? He said just run, running up, just
well,
press X.
Maybe now you can see him again. Zen,
like this?
Your family.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay.
I should go. Fight underground. Bye.
You really do. I didn't know you could do that in Spider-Man. I would just do this if it were. Wait, I could have been doing some stuff like this? What? Dude. It doesn't get old. The city looks good. This came out on PS4 too, but probably one of the biggest releases with the next gen console. I don't know if there's been another game as big or dope.
Underground's wrecking everything.
Yeah.
Maybe I can stop them quietly.
Hurry it up! Tinkerer told us to get in and out quick. This stuff takes time, man.
Gotta split those guys up.
What was that noise?
Oh, that's sick, bro. I like these, yeah. Stealth elements, bro. Getting a Hitman fix right now. Yo. Psych. No, I think we're about to.
Don't look at me. Don't look at me.
It's
time to try out Pete's visor tech.
Your visor mod gives you ability to tag targets. Okay, we're gonna 100% stealth this. I take this serious. Stealthing is
nice.
Yeah.
Now I can track them.
Yeah. Alright. No, we can't stealth this. No, we can't. I don't think we can 100% stealth this. Oh, that didn't last long. I don't know if it's possible. Is it possible? It might not be possible. It's all good though. Plan B always works. Plan B always works. It don't matter.
I've got a theory. You're trying to intercept new form. Am I close? Is this yours?
I got something for this. I got something for this cluster right here. Whoa. Yo. Okay. Yeah, punches hurt. A lot more of this difficulty. We good. purple ass. Ivy, buddy, have you finished your walkthrough games that you have pending on your list? Yeah, oh. Oh, whoa, chill, dude. Who was that? Oh, yeah. Jog over here like that. Jog over here like that real quick. I took that personal. Who's next? Oh, that's cute. In the air. We're taking it over there. Personally flip you up myself. Batman, any superhero leaves chat.
Now to get the trains back on the tracks.
Now we can name a couple superheroes that will fluff Batman up, or that are just better than Batman as people.
Tinkerer, Unk said that's their leader.
No, it's not a slip slide. Try to provide.
Oh man, they read the controls. Gonna have to get the trains back on the tracks by hand. Or web. I can use that turntable. Spin the turntable.
Find a way to line up three trains in front of the access tunnel. Alright, that's a puzzle. Bet. We'll solve it in 5 minutes or less. Let's go. Alright, we look at what's in hand. How do we move these things again though? Fluff. Alright. Hold on. Hold the fluff on. Dude. Okay. Web yank gears to move the objects attached to them. Okay. That's good enough. Like this.
Need to get it to stay down. Yeah, that's good. Now for the others. Underground looks up new form shipments, then kills the subways. Maybe they're trying to stop New Form from reaching the city, or what?
Oh my God!
Yep. All right. On to the next, right? Which is like this. There we go. Now that could be in use.
Uncle Aaron sounds serious about wanting to get back in the family. I should reach out to him. As Miles. My dad never talked about what happened between them. Must have been bad.
Okay.
I should move the train that's already on the turntable. Then I can worry about the others.
Got you. We are. That was so cool. That's crazy.
That works. Almost there.
That's crazy. Alright. So we got that. Wazer. What's next?
I need to get in front of it.
Right. No.
Yes. Okay, one more.
Okay.
blocked that one.
I like the superhero debate. Yo, you guys, yo, if you're watching this, this is gonna make it. You gotta make sure you catch these live, man. You gotta make sure you catch these walkthroughs live. And you can be a part of the chat. Because right now the chat's having an interesting debate right now. And Luke started us all by trying to drop that Batman's the best. Alright, let me lock back in. That Batman's the best superhero. Which is some cap. But we all know that. I think a lot of people know that. Alright.
Gotta move another train, just like the first. That one perpendicular to the tracks will be good.
You got me fluffed up. You got me fluffed up. It didn't take long. It didn't take long. It didn't take long. Not at all. It didn't take long. Not at all. I promise you that. Nope. My hunch is that we want to face this way. And then my other hunch is that you now want to do this. And that you now want to do this. Nope. 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 He really can't get this. Yo, I can get this. I can get this. Watch.
Should pull
watch.
That one on the ground. Get it on the turntable.
I should pull that one on the ground. Get it on the turntable. Right. I should pull that one on the ground and get it to the turntable. Get it to the turntable. Is this really a puzzle? Is this considered a puzzle? What the fluff is this? Line up three train cars in front of the tunnel. Yeah, but you got me fluffed up. We got me fluffed up in the process. Already know. I've never seen a train before. Wait, what does that have to do with anything? That does that do? Listen, it doesn't matter right now. Oh! I got you. Okay, I got you now. No, I got you. Wait, I think I got you. Wait, dude, what the fluff, turn wheel, train on the left, turn wheel, train on the left, but I can't pull any of these trains though. Train on the left, I can't. Dude. Oh. Yo, Slicky Nicky, what's good, man? How you doing? Pull the train back and use the train on the side as the middle. Okay. I'm glad I'm streaming this. What would I do if I wasn't live right now? You move this like this right here. Now the train on the side. But I can't do anything. How do I pull? Wait, what? Okay, we good. Wrong one? Nope. I see. Okay. We'll still get it under five, I believe.
It worked. We've got trains on the tracks.
Yo, Weedy. I don't know if you could call that a puzzle. If you can, we need harder puzzles. I need redemption. I'm ready now.
But not the generator.
Appreciate that. Appreciate you guys, man. If I was alive, we might have had to jump cut. It would have taken me a long time, y'all.
The trains. Probably. My webs are conductive. Change on your end?
Panels just lit up like Christmas.
Bro.
Good job, kid.
Glad to help.
Listen.
If anything else comes up,
I'm just a little rusty.
Wait a second.
Watch.
I got a little something here for you. It's not much, but.
My bad. I want to get that marker off.
It's the least I can do. God just saved my job.
Cool, cool. I'll head back now.
Alright, listen. Yo, next puzzle that comes around.
Hey, Miles.
We'll get it in three. I promise you. Okay, I don't promise you. But I'm telling you. We'll get it in three. We'll get it in three.
Sort of making it up as I go.
The mark of a true Spider-Man.
I was just a little rusty.
Well, if you need me, I'm a phone call away. And a cross-Atlantic flight, but it's possible.
Sure, man. Oh, and thanks for the gift. It is awesome.
You earned it. Oh, MJ needs me. Gotta go. Bye.
Ooh. Oh, snap.
Dude, fixing the subways made the app blow up. There were so many requests. Like, oh, this one's from Teos. That guy rules.
Oh, I should definitely check that out. Now that the whole city's counting on me.
We're like the number one app in NYC right now. Check it out as soon as you're done with your uncle. He still doesn't know you're you, right?
Had a couple near misses, but I kept my cover. I'll check the app soon as I'm done here. Later.
Yeah, I died once, CJ.
Gotta hit Finn back when I'm
in three, no. In three minutes. I'm gonna have the next puzzle completed.
Oh, hey, Mr.
In 3
Davis.
Minutes.
I'm almost there.
You gotta hurry, Spider-Man. Underground's here. Putting bombs on the tracks.
Bombs? For real?
Guess they didn't like you fixing things.
I'll get there as soon as I can. Hang tight and don't go outside.
Uh-oh. What's the best Spider-Man game to ever exist? Are these new age ones with new engines and new technology taking the cake? Or are there some people out there that have a PS2 right now in the disc ready? Oh. Yo. Gadget select? Let's go ahead and get crazy with it. Let's use everything that we got. And we gotta check our move list too. Let's low-key do that. Let's check our move list. Cause I forgot how to do our newest move. No lie. There we go. And one in X. Hold on. That's not how I look in the picture. That's not how I look in the video. What? Maybe I gotta go to this. What the fluff is this? What the fluff? Alright. It is what it is. We can still do that.
line.
Not if I can help it.
Fluff.
What web work? Hey, bombs are down. Not for these guys.
Oh, dang. We good. Yep. They had us the first half, but it's all good.
Bro.
Trey, you seen Boys of the Hood? Nah, I've never seen Boys of the Hood. New age best for sure. There we go. I see. Alright, my bad. Locked it on chat. But I have never seen it. Mm-hmm. Oh! But that's two deaths. Yeah, we'll keep track. How many did you get to pick out half by the end of the whole walkthrough? Man, truthfully, by the end of the walkthrough, I should have less than double digits. If I have more than double digits, that's tough.
Okay, bombs are down. Now for these guys.
Dude, don't that's some bit. Oh, bro, okay. All funds out the window. I'm about to get pissed, bro. Are you serious right now, bro? Are you serious? Bro, I'm about to get mad, bro. What gadget do I gotta go to? Fluff this. Bro, there's just so many nades. Fluff that. Fluff you. I'm done, bro. Yep. Next person to throw a nade is getting fluffed up. Oh, yeah, who was that? I think that was her at the back. My pleasure. What?
They're gonna blow the whole line.
Not if I can help it.
Yup.
Okay. Bombs are down.
Oh yeah, Demon. If you're in the chat, you might have been sleeping on this game too much. You gotta be real, Demon. From what you see right now, there's some heat. Bro, who's next? Stay there.
There's more on the upper tracks.
I'll get them.
Get out and secure the area.
I think he's gonna die this early. You think I was gonna die this early? Oh, fluff.
Give up, you can't beat us.
Okay. Alright. I see what's going on here. What's up? Yep. I'm locked in now. For the rest of the walkthrough. They caught me slipping once. Slip, slide, trying to provide. But no more.
Across the intersection. Another one.
Got a blast.
One more.
Yep.
You learn new forms getting shipped by train. Then today you attack the trains. Why? To stop new form? Steal it?
Woo! That was a close one.
You imposter!
Yeah, you thought. Oh yeah, now we're in that groove now. Now we're in that motherflipping groove now. We got the whole gang here. The gang's all here. No, right back to you. Right back to you. Too close. We're getting a little too close. Slow it down. Yeah. Oh, fluff, bro. Yep. Dude, they got aimbot or something. We good though.
You did it, kid.
Chill, very low tier story gamer. Nah, you gotta have to explain that. You have to explain that, Ivy. That's a false statement, Ivy. Talk to me. Let's discuss it. Talk to me. Look, I'm earning trophies, bro. We're earning trophies out here. Low tier story gamer, talk to me. Achievement hunter. We're achievement hunters out here. You name it, we do it. Talk to me. Use the resources you gain to craft a new mod by selecting and holding. Oh, fluff! I don't want to craft. You just unlocked a new mod. Come back and unlock more, fluff. Okay, I guess I couldn't do these, right? I just wanted to see what they were. Increases the window for perfect dodging. Increases the drop rate for gadget ammo. This is crazy. It's like, I feel like this is good additions. But I feel like we don't need it. So once we get that, man, dude, I can't even look at this, man. As soon as I see the Tim's, nah, I don't like that. We're still not even level 6 yet. Wow, jeez. We leveled up slow as fluff.
You okay, Mr. Davis?
Yeah, thanks to you. Oh hey, here you go. One
yes,
year
sir,
unlimited subway pass.
Thanks.
Did I get the name right?
How did you... Okay, gotta go.
Hold up, Miles. I kinda suspected when I saw the news yesterday. Uh-oh. Watching your moves on those escape cons, juking guys left and right, could've sworn I was back at the park playing pickup with you and your dad. You were quick then. A lot quicker now. Don't worry, I won't tell your mom.
Promise.
That's a real ninja.
Look at you. If your dad could see you now,
he'd probably freak out.
He'd definitely freak out. So you taking over for the other Spider-Man?
Nah. Like I said, he's just on vacation.
Right. And he left you in charge.
Yeah.
Lot of responsibility for a kid your age.
I can handle it.
Hope so. But listen. You get in over your head, you give me a call. I'm here for you. Got it?
Got it. Thanks, Unc.
Bro. Nah, man. Watch. This walkthrough wave will show you guys.
Definitely needs a Spider-Man.
We going up at the gaming ranks, man. We going up at the gaming ranks. I see that level. Let me see what suit we got. Come on, don't let me down. Don't let me down. Nah, bro. Alright. Nah, I don't know. Looking at this. Is this a W or L? Right now, this is like a... I think. Man, bro. Fluff. Oh, snap. Hold on. Okay. Yo, I have a question for you guys. How would you guys like this walkthrough to go? Like, for viewer wise. Because I feel like you guys wouldn't want to see side missions, right?
Okay. Thanks for the tip.
Or, like, me trying to get suits. Ask,
since you know everything that's going on in Harlem, have you heard of the Underground?
Yes. They've been vandalizing rocks on property. And I think they've been recruiting kids around the neighborhood. Why? But they didn't try to get you involved in their mess, did they?
No. Uncle Aaron told me about them. I ran into him at the subway stop by our house. Did you know he's working there?
L suit, just play how you want. I'm fine. I like side missions and such mixed into the story. Okay, bet. So maybe mix some leaves in.
No. You know I don't want you around him.
But you and Dad never told me why I wasn't allowed to see him anymore. He used to come by our place all the time.
That's for Aaron to explain. Give me 1 second. Sorry, honey. We're still setting up.
It's all good. Go save the world, Mom. One vote at a time.
Have I ever told you you're my favorite son?
I've got Steve competition. Love you. Bye.
Okay, bet. I appreciate you. You guys, that was overwhelming support. I appreciate you guys. The real MVPs. All right, fluff it. Current progress. Let's see what the liquor is. Let's go. But low key though, yeah, I'm trying to fight a boss, man. I do want that boss battle smoke. Cause these street criminals, man, ain't nothing for me, man. You leave these to the defenders. That's why you got the defenders. Jessica Jones, you know, Luke Cage, all that. There's bigger fish to fry. Dude, there needs to be like someone could do this. I don't know why they don't. Just one big universe game. Marvel universe game. Cause what I just, wait, fluff. Oh, fluff. Oh, fluff. Cause like what I said could be dope. I can imagine me flying to the sea right now. And I'm like, ah, hold on, wait. I can't do this. Oh, fluff. Oh snap. Oh, bro. Yeah.
Crap.
Let me just, I gotta do this just real quick. That sounds expensive as fluff. I know, but just imagine that though. I know that, but just like one big game that'll probably take maybe like 5 years, 5 or 6 years to make. You can put the money into it, but it'll be worth it. Just put everything into it. Open world game like this. And you could play as all the different characters.
Sweet. 78th and West End.
78th? By the Science Center? Why there?
You'll see. Don't be late.
Well, you gotta hop out real fast or turn a corner.
Guess I'll find out what she means. Better hustle over.
Fluff. Okay. Crime in progress. See? Like, imagine, like, right now, I toss that over. Like, it's literally. You could make a game like that so great. just the ultimate superhero game. It can just be itself, like a standalone game, and you update it. I think kind of how like Avengers is doing, right? Like they're adding expansions with different heroes. It could basically be a game like that, but you include everything in a universe where like you got all heroes that could meet, like the comics, basically. Basically, what the movies don't do in a video game. But that's the.
Hey, DanaCast fans. You ever hear a story that you just can't get out of your head? Maybe it's a scene from a movie, a headline you read on the back of someone else's newspaper, or your friend's play-by-play of a very bad date. Well, for me, that story is the Underground. Who are they? What do they want? What's infuriating is that the question is so simple that it seems impossible to answer. They steal, hurt, kidnap, and harass. They hit businesses and crime families alike. They have next-level technology and...
It's good, y'all. Oh, yeah, a lot of crime in the city today. A lot of crime in the city today. Ooh. Picked a bandit! Okay, cool. You're in for some pain. Alright. Yep, you handle that for me? You handle that for me? Oh dang. Okay, cool. Dang, let me fluff you up personally right here, right now, just like that. Yeah, little ninja. GTA, you can see, yeah, that's exactly what I thought of. Yeah, like how you could go from like Michael and yeah, Trevor, like that would be dope. Like I could go from Spider-Man right now to plus Iron Man to any of the X-Men to Kilgrave, Wilson Fisk, Daredevil. Yo, it's basically a game with like 95 different storylines in one. Cause I think the game should have all character arcs too. So basically like a, yeah. Yeah, that's basically a game you gotta start from. Now it'll be ready like 12 years. But I think when you release that game, you have everyone buying it. Please just say Kingpin. Who the fuck is Kingpin, bro? Who the fuck is Kingpin? Yeah, buddy, you're right.
Careful on the way up.
So, this is why you wanted to meet here.
Almost bailed. You took so long. Give me a hand. It's stuck.
Time capsule seen better days.
You remember the combination?
Yeah, it's man, it's
You kidding me? Y'all gotta start remembering this code. Not always gonna be around to tell you.
We'll remember.
Yeah, good. Now, what are you gonna put inside this bad boy?
Secret time capsule. Only Miles and I know.
Boom! That's right. Keep it secret, keep it safe.
Hey, Rick. You gonna take that job at Roxxon or what?
Why? You gonna take it if I don't?
Maybe. Waiting to see the offer.
Okay, competition, eh? Well, they're talking a good game. Want me to, lead their clean energy group. And you know me.
Clean power, save the world!
I love my nerdy fan club. Oh, speak of the devil. Roxxon, back in a sec.
You remember the code, right?
The Fibonacci sequence.
Nice.
Yeah, he had that nappy hair.
I mean, our energy converter was pretty fire.
Truth. You think it's still on display at the Science Center?
Hope so. Wow. Look at this. Goober Central. Rick looking suave as ever, though.
Yeah.
Something going on with him? You guys fight or something?
No. No fight.
Finn.
It's fine.
Why do we really lose touch?
Crap, now I'm late. I gotta go.
Hey, I feel like we both have stuff we're not sharing. Next time we hang, no secrets. Okay?
Yeah. Maybe. If you're on time. See you soon, short stuff.
You know I'm taller than you now, right?
Not in here.
Anybody know Miles' age at this point right now?
Middle school graduation was bittersweet. Finn went to Midtown High, but I got into Brooklyn Visions. Man, it was so good to see Finn. I should find the other time capsules we hid. But a little later. I gotta get home for Mom's rally. Good time to use this unlimited ride pass.
Fast travel locations are now marked on the map. Hold X over Miles' apartment or subway entrance. Okay. That's convenient. You gotta love it.
Phone, check. Subway card, check. You got the house key?
Yeah, I got it.
Come on, we're gonna be late. Hey! Dude, I am so filling your suit with snow. Are you still wearing your suit?
Yeah, you know, just in case.
It's gonna be fine.
What the fuck? He's not 13, bro.
See, this is my favorite part of living in Harlem.
There we go. Oh, this is the mission that they showed, bro.
Awesome music. Yeah, this is pretty cool.
Dude, this, I think it is, bro. I don't know if they... I think it is, bro. Dude, that trailer that they showed to release this game or to announce this game.
It's hard to think of Mom as a politician.
It was a fucking movie.
She's been a teacher my whole life.
Similar skill sets, right? Rallying people.
That looks really cool.
You're welcome. Oh. Sorry.
I should take ASL with you next semester. I've basically already mastered Espanol.
Ah, see? Desde cuando?
Honey.
Gloria! Hey!
Hi, Miles. Okay, this is my girlfriend, Steph. She just started volunteering at Feast.
Good to meet you. I'm sure we'll run into each other at the shelter.
Speaking of,
no shiz for you till after winter break. If we're open by then.
What do you mean?
Don't worry about it. Enjoy your mom's speech. I'll call you after break.
So you better not judge deaf people, G. Did I? Go back and talk to her. Who?
Coco, please. Freezing.
I'm at the nearly completed Roxxon Plaza, where city council candidate Rio Michels.
Underground tech. What do you think they'll do next?
Hopefully, realize fighting Spider-Man is too much trouble and decide to go home.
The chick who smiled at you? Bet.
Hey, you figure out that bug and speed nonagon?
Every time I cobble together a fix, it breaks something else.
Just like real life.
She doesn't want to be bothered anymore. She don't give a fluff.
Do you guys take spider plushies?
Oh,
yeah, they're really popular with the kids. If you've got a gently used one, we'd be happy to take it.
EJ, what's good?
Cool. See what I can do.
Alda, she's gone. Buddy, sell, buddy selling you?
All be hot dogs. All be hot dogs.
Good luck, Miss Morales.
Thank you, Tim.
Look. Roxanne's really into the constant vigilance thing, huh? For real.
Buenas noches, vecinos.
Nothing good happens.
Do you remember what we lost?
I don't think this is good, though.
When Roxanne bulldozed this block?
Hey, you okay?
Let me remind you.
Yeah, it's just last time we did one of these, my bad.
Best hand-rolled ice cream in New York City. And Junipero's daycare.
It'll be okay, man. Your mom's got people looking out for her.
St. Teresa's Church.
Plus, now you're Spider.
Even now, Roxxon is transporting new form, its experimental fuel, across the city. But they won't tell us the risk.
This message is from Roxxon. The man you answer to, Simon Krieger, is a killer. This plaza is a monument to everything he's done. I won't let it open. The underground will stop it.
We've got a situation here.
Everyone, stay back! Stay calm!
Nowhere to run!
Weapons up!
They need you. I'll help your mom.
Come on! Stay back! I need it!
I got you.
Let's go!
Let's get it, bro. Nothing good happens at these rallies. You already know this. You know this. Let's go. Hold that, though. Hold that, though. Oh, that's a little bit of Sandra and the sun, if you ask me. I'm so a little bit upset about those vests, bro. Just because I know that from that part, from this part on, we won't have any more. So it just sucks that before I got good, we got those deaths, you know? Now I feel like, look at this, dog. Not that we back. Pose for the frame. Look at that. Mm-hmm. It's like, yo, you want some of that? You want some of that? Ooh, look at that. Come on, bro.
You attacked the wrong route.
Come on, what you got for me? Ooh, that's better with the kick. Talk to me. That's what I was waiting for. That's what I wanted in Britain.
I'm just driving your mom to the hospital.
What? Is she okay?
She hurt her arm when she fell. Don't worry, we're taking care
of
her.
Oh no.
What's the underground doing?
This attack doesn't make sense. I thought they wanted a new form, but there isn't any here. Had to figure out the Tinkerer's next move.
Okay. I'm logging into your analytics. I'll help how I can.
Good idea.
All right, guys. This now look. It's looking scary. Oh, it's looking scary right now.
I'm gonna stop you and your glow stick gun.
No way. dude, they just, oh, bro, I didn't realize how many of them there were. Okay, wait a minute. Alright, hold on, wait a minute, bro. Yeah, I only got one skill point to use? I thought I had like 5 pending or something, bro. I feel like, I'm not gonna die, bro. I just feel like I had like 5 skill points pending or something. I can't do much with one. Jeez. Okay, fluff. What are these? Alright, bro. I gotta go get that person. Who is it? It's you. Yeah, that's pissing me off. Sniping back. Oh yeah, we good. Oh yeah, we good. We good. Let's go. Buddy, if I get more than 9 deaths, you say you buy somebody a what? A what? 2019? A what? A brand new Beamer? Go ahead. Do what you do then, buddy. Oh, yes, sir. But I got you. I'm not gonna let that happen. Look at that. We clutch up. I know y'all thought it was looking grim for a little bit. It was looking bad for a little bit. But we persevere. We persevere. Let me get up here. Where you at? Talk to me. I want to be able to get more of the web shooters. Oh, that's cute. That's cute. Are you the last line of defense? Whoa! My bad. My bad. My bad. Fluff that, though. Fluff that. You ain't done. He got it the worst, I think.
What was that?
Just owes me dinner. Yeah, at this point, people are just gonna add things. How do I owe you dinner?
You're hurt. What if something happens to you while I'm not there?
Mijo, this isn't like City Hall. We're all okay. You stay where it's safe. Entiende? I'll be back soon. And I'll even let you sign my cast.
Okay, Ma. Nos vemos en casa.
The kid.
Mom, I saw what just went down at your mom's rally. You okay? Where are you?
I'm headed to Braithwaite Bridge. There was an explosion.
All right. But if Roxxon shows up, you run. Got it? They'll look for someone to blame for all this, and it won't just be the Tinkerer.
Okay. I'll be careful.
This makes me want to give Spider-Man to the Spider-Verse another try.
Well, that explosion looked bad.
I think it's what it's called.
I gotta hurry.
Looks like the plaza was just a warm-up.
This is the mission, bro. This is the fucking mission.
Or distraction.
Go. Let's not shoot each other, all right?
We're after the new form. Ignore everything else.
Get rid of him.
Then grab as much
as you can carry.
Let's go.
What are you doing?
No.
Oh, snap.
He's stabilizing it. Get down!
Keep him busy.
Are we charged up now? Talk to me.
He blew up the whole truck.
Okay. That's cool. That's cool. Oh.
I saw the explosion. Are you okay?
I'm fine. But did you see? The tinkerer. Finn.
Oh my god.
I saw her today. If I just put everything together.
This is not dude. Home, okay.
I was so happy to see her. I wasn't paying attention.
Let's relax.
I have to pay attention.
Gee, bro, are you for real, dude? Dude, they're taking turns, left, right. All right, bro. All right, yeah, I got whooped out one. All right, let's just speed past it.
He's just got a mile. I saw the explosion. Are you okay?
I'm fine. But did you see the tinkerer? Finn.
Oh my god.
I saw her today. If I just put everything together.
That's not your fault, man.
I was so happy to see her. I wasn't paying attention. I have to pay attention.
Yep. Yep. There we go. There we go. Back here. Ooh. Okay. Oh, he can block a little bit. That's cute. That's cute. That's cute. Block that. Block that. Yep.
Go ahead. Try and get up.
I had to lock in for a little bit, yo. Hey, no Wanda's letter. Sounds like Wanda. Dang, but he has a right. This game looks lit, yo. This game is heat, bro. This game. I've just got an eye, bro. The formation that they took, how they circled me, it just fluffed me up. I was a little bit worried. But it ain't nothing. It ain't nothing. Are you serious, bro? You can't take it from the gas because one hit is all your health bar. That's it. Yup, you gotta be careful. You can never be comfortable. Yo, don't run now. Oh, don't run now. Woo! We good. Car door. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Let's get it. What's next? Oh, there's a straggler. There's a couple stragglers left. Dang, there's a lot left, actually. Dang. I feel like I haven't been doing that enough. Low-key, because I don't know how to really do it. I don't know how the fuck I just did it right there, bro. I don't know how the fuck I did that, bro.
tower comes down.
Oh, fluff the bus. Oh, fluff. Oh, you gotta show that strength right here. Bro. Oh. There you go. The boss is kinda strong.
Those people, they're trapped.
I've got an idea.
Bro. Jeez. Bro. Bro. Bro.
Gotta get it stable. Okay, okay, okay. I need something they can cross.
No. I can stop this.
Bro, I gotta give it up to them, bro. I gotta give it up to them, bro.
Closer! Just a little!
This is about to flip a movie! This is about to flip a movie! And that's a cap. That's a cap.
The bridge started to...
We've got eyes on the other Spider-Man. Please advise.
What's going on?
I have no idea.
Copy.
No! No, I'm not your enemy!
What are you doing? He saved us!
Hey, leave him alone!
I'm recording this! We're watching!
Put that phone away now! I said put that phone away now!
Hey, get your hands off him!
Leave them! This is your last warning!
I saved them!
Oh, yeah. Let me fuck about cut off.
What the hell? Where'd he go?
Oh my god.
Did he go over?
Did they push him?
What happened to him?
The police.
What happened to Roxxon being here for us?
Man.
They were gonna shoot me. They didn't even listen.
Are you okay?
I don't know.
He's too nice, man. He's too nice. He's too innocent.
Here today is Simon Krieger. Discussing the destruction of Braithwaite Bridge. Look, I want to root for the new Spider-Man, but his, what did you call it? Bioelectricity?
You want breakfast?
Well, that cost us Roxxon property, and it destroyed a bridge.
But this Roxxon is messed up. Nearly dealt That's with not the what happened. When...
Finn's the Tinkerer. She stole the new form. No idea why. And it's my fault the bridge blew up.
No, it's not.
I'm headed to the campaign headquarters. You boys need anything while I'm out? I could pick up Dulce de Coco.
What?
I thought you'd quit after last night.
Why would I quit? I said I'd fight for my home. I meant it.
You could have died.
Our family doesn't give up. You know that.
Mom! Felicia de Coco would be great. If you don't mind.
I don't mind.
When I got powers, and I thought I'll be able to fix anything, do anything that Spider-Man does.
Whenever you say Spider-Man, you always mean the other one. You're Spider-Man. You can fix this. Your way.
Like it, new suit unlocked. Swipe left to access a friendly neighborhood Spider-Man app.
Things are big time now, huh? Feels like people need friendly neighborhood now more than ever.
We gotta think of a shorter name. All the good apps are one word. Looks like Tails Bodega was robbed. Hope I can help.
All right, hold on. We got a couple things that we're literally close to. Oh, more health? Oh yeah, we could use that. We could use that.
That's what I said. She's got one of her feelings. Yeah, but now she's taking advantage of my spare room.
Right. Man, we flew down the street after we tricked out these skates with compressed air boosters. Neighbors started calling us the little geniuses after that. All that attention felt kind of weird and kind of cool.
Bro, this suit, wait, what was I laughing at? Oh, no, I was laughing at how he was trying to drink the coffee. And he started choking. But, bro, that suit, wait, what is this? Oh, snap. Yo, okay, wait a minute. There's a lot to process right now. There's a lot of process. Camouflage skills. Camouflage energy refills 20% faster. Yeah, we haven't done nothing with the combat, though. We haven't done a single thing. We only have 2 skill points. But let's go ahead and hit that real quick. Attacking while camouflage costs less camouflage energy. That is also Sontex and Heat, man. Fluff our combat. Alright, let's go here. You have the soundtrack. That song that they're playing is some heat. This whole soundtrack so far has been heat. Okay. I think we're caught up. It's all good. Oh, wait. We leveled up, though. So let's see if we got another. What's the next suit that they... I'm not looking to change though because this is some heat. Whoa, hold on. Let me. Oh, fluff. Yo, now we're talking. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Dang, you need so much parts, bro. You need. That was a prelude. Trent died three times in the prelude. No, okay, if that was a prelude, though, that doesn't count. As simple as that. If that was a prelude, then it doesn't matter. It's okay. So I'm at zero right now. Dude, this suit is clean. Is there a suit that could top that? I was not getting bodied in prelude. Let's relax, alright? I was going off. I was bodying everybody else in the prelude, bro. We had up the difficulty because they couldn't touch me, man. And then only when we upped it, you know, they got a couple clean shots. Well, that's it. Oh wait, focus. There you go. Totally forgot.
Miles,
the city looks great.
Finally got through. Hey Pete, what's going on?
I saw the news. It was in Simkarian, so either a bridge exploded or a bagel was fumigated, which doesn't make any sense in context. Either way, I'm looking at flights. I can be back tomorrow night.
No, don't do that. It's okay. I figured out who's responsible, and I'm gonna stop them. I promise.
Okay, trust me. But if you need help, I'll be on the first plane home. Otherwise, I'll see you when I get back in a few weeks, okay?
Yeah, okay. Thanks. And good luck learning some Simkarian.
Why are there 7 different words for bathroom?
Dude, there are a lot of parts. Maybe I might need, like, I guess that it would be some stuff I should do off screen if I go for those.
Okay, boss. What's the plan?
Finn's I want to unlock all the suits. Shop in Midtown. She used to do all her work there.
I really do.
If I'm lucky, she still does.
Wouldn't it be easier to just call her and talk?
I don't think so, man. Seeing her on the bridge?
Wait, but how do I go invisible? How do I do that? Yep. Oh, fuck. Okay. You guys said the game really starts here, man. You said no more prelude talk. Just that real stuff. Look. Can it get any easier? Is this the real game? Is this the real game now? No prelude. Talk to me, bro. Hey, look at this. Boom. Close that real quick. Oh, look at that. Bro. Thank you. Now I get to use a finisher. Yes, sir. D-pad. Okay, bet.
Keeping the neighborhood safe from Roxxon weapons. Spider-Man style.
Okay. So, what exactly am I?
It's him! Get him.
Hey, there we go. Me again. You sure it wouldn't be easier to call Finn and talk instead of snooping through an old repair shop?
I don't think so, man. Seeing her on the bridge? I don't know that person. I need to figure out why she's doing all this.
All right, man. Do what you feel is right. Keep me posted.
This my first stream with the Ninja membership. This whole experience different. Yo, little Simbo, welcome. Hope you enjoyed your time here. And yeah, man, I'm glad you're here, man. The raft. Wait a minute. That's familiar. TFATWS. Come on, if you know, you know. They take him to the raft. What the hell is that doing here?
Got a crime ping from the app. A donation stand's being robbed.
Dude, there's a lot of crime right now. I guess that's what you call the neighborhood friendly Spider-Man. Yep, this is what we're here for. This is what we're here for. Stuff like this. Stuff like this. Stuff like this. I gotta do that a lot more. What's good, y'all? Talk to me. Talk to me. We good? Yep, let's end this quick. Let's end this quick. Nah, hold these. Hold these. Hold these. Hold these. Is that it? Get up. Get up. Hey, we're gonna have to up our combat. We have to up our combat. It's about time. It's about time.
Time to teach you a lesson.
Yo. My bad. Dude, the fighting is just so fun. Who's that? Oh, you brave, brave soul.
I can see the headlines. Spider-Man, present protector.
Okay.
Or something less cool.
You ever need my help again? Bring my...
It was just right here. Yeah, might as well. We're literally right over it, whatever it is. Oh, it might be right here.
Here we are again. A major disaster in our city. Explosions, a bridge collapse, weapons discharged amid rush hour traffic. Thank heaven no lives were lost. But we can't be that lucky every time. What if this attack had happened a few days later, during the so-called storm of the century, 5 o'clock news won't stop jabbering about? From disaster to
let's go, Sam. A snap.
And there's plenty of blame to go around, including to these underground thugs. That being said, it'd be a dereliction of my duty if I didn't point out that the underground's attack was little more than an armored car heist until Spider-Man's...
Yo, bro. I didn't know about that. Okay, bro. I'm sorry. Every time they bring up these new mechanics, bro, all I gotta do is say... Wow. Wow. That's crazy, bro. But look, overall gaming rank is gonna be going up, bro. It's gonna be going up. Trust me. Like, as soon as I'm still waiting for the next puzzle so I can show that I'm also the puzzle master. Like, out of the Maverick fam, if anyone who does a walkthrough, anyone that has an encounter with any kind of puzzle, you know, I'll be the one to get it done faster. Trust me, just believe that. As you see me go through these puzzles, just know. Keep it back in mind, you know? Because I believe that that's a specialty. And I'm ready. And these swinging mechanics, bro, I like it.
Shop's all boarded up.
Ooh, transition.
Sad to see it like this.
Oh.
Should find a low profile way in. Don't want to draw attention. Here we go. Hello? Man, this place is dusty.
Man.
I've been here in a while.
Current state, and I'm 788 overall. I'd say I'm an 88 overall, man. By default right now.
Rick's ESU textbooks. He took night classes so he could keep running the shop during the day. Guy was unstoppable. Someone left the lights on. Rock saw an ID for Ella Sterling. But the photo is of Finn.
Ella is a decent match for you, but that hair, maybe wear a hat.
Finn was working with someone to break into Roxxon.
Okay. I won't be the one to draw conclusions. I'm just along for the ride. Right now.
Some kind of meds. GCSF. Used for treating bone marrow decay. Whose was this? S- Someone bricked this up recently. Okay, this is a secret. Finn must have designed all the underground's gear. Funny how we both started wearing masks.
I like the colors of this game. That's a weird thing to say. I don't know. It might be. Yo, music. Which Spider-Man game is your favorite? Did you 100% this game? Best superhero to ever do it, though. He's up there, man.
From 6 months ago.
Better than the hero that Luke said. I'll tell you that. You have more of a case than Luke.
Running a test upload.
Half my team is sick. But Krieger still won't admit his new form. We need to do this tonight.
Let me. You sure we're ready?
We have to be. They broke ground in Harlem today, ahead of schedule.
Poisoning the city to make a buck.
They keep cutting corners, ignoring safety reports. I can't let them pervert my work like this, Finn.
Okay, first we flush the core, then we wipe all data. You're sure they can't just make more of this stuff?
No. No, as long as we take out the backup supply in Jersey 2. But without me, they'll have no idea how New Form works. Project will be DOA.
I'll record us. Things go wrong, video uploads straight to the Bugle.
Perfect. You ready to save New York?
Ready.
There's a second video.
Damn it. No uploads. Phone must have been damaged. I won't let tonight be for nothing. I promise.
They were trying to shut the New Form project down. But something went wrong. Last known location of her phone. If I can track it. Okay. Come on. Be invisible. Come on.
He's here!
Ah, snap.
Straight up banishing me.
It was dependent on who you camouflage
yourself. Can't stealth these guys till they calm down.
Too
alert.
Stolen
Spider-Man near the computer.
Stolen Spider-Man.
Stolen Spider-Man.
The camouflage meter drains while invisible. It was depleted while it becomes visible. The camouflage meter recharges by 90s. Okay. So we gotta start. We gotta up that fast as well.
Okay, take it slow. I can get the drop on these guys if I let them relax first.
Whew. Come on, we've got
close
this
one.
Keep looking for ya.
Let's go.
Your friends joining the fun?
Now I see what you're saying about if I still die at this part of the game, my rank might decrease a little bit. Melissa.
Enrique, how's it look? Enrique? Somebody should check.
Spider-Man! I hit him! Someone up!
I promise you, we good. Even with the camouflage, we good. Yep, still on high alert. Get the drop, man. You get the drop. There you go. Yep. Alright, fluff it. Fluff it. No more playing around. I just gotta do what I gotta do. Let me lock in. Why can't I? Alright, we're doing unreliable. We'll go Old Faithful. Old Faithful's never let us down.
Okay, back to that computer. If I can find Finn's phone, maybe I can understand what happened to Rick and why she became the Tinkerer. There, got a location.
Nah, we good. We good, Beezer. The man himself? A little cameo? You have suits or mods available for purchase. Open the pause menu. You go to suits page to purchase them.
Hey, did you find anything?
Okay, mod number two creates a concussive force when underground weapons are shattered. Alright, why not? You had new suits to talk about? Yes. What is this? Alright, this suit's not bad. It's not this, though. It's still not this. But this is probably the best suit that we've... The second best that we've gotten so far. Yeah, it's definitely second best. This some heat. Increase the drop rate for gadget ammo. Okay. Increase the... Oh, fluff. Increase the max holo drone ammo capacity by one. Yeah, why not? Versus, yeah. Okay, we got one skill point now. When defeated an enemy with venom attacks, the final blow doesn't cost camouflage energy. That's dope. But I do want to see increase the rate of. Is it one that gives us more damage that we do overall? Okay. I do want to start working on our combat, but. What is it that I still have left?
Yeah.
Okay.
I know why she's doing all this. Something happened to her brother. Something bad. Man. Rick was working at Roxxon. He was their lead scientist on Nuform.
Whoa.
And it looks like Nuform was making him sick.
Simon Krieger has been telling everyone how safe it is.
He's lying. Finn and her brother tried to shut down the prototype reactor, prevent further development.
What happened?
Don't know. Yet. Finn recorded the whole thing on her phone, but then she lost it inside the lab. I'm on my way to get it.
Listen, I'm right here. Call if you need me.
What's good, gentlemen? What's going on here? Some serious crime. Alright. Let's do it like this then. I gotta do this a little bit more. Yeah, I gotta do that a lot more. There's no way we should. Oh yeah. There's no way we should be dying during these night missions.
Come on.
many left? How many left? Talk to me. Yup. Yup. I'm all about that. I'm all about that. That was dope. Who's left? Who's the brave soldier that wants to get his at one more time? Oh, that's you? That's you? That's you? Welcome.
And the civilians are safe. Man, the underground in Roxxon suck. Roxxon Research Labs. This is where the whole new form project got started. Finn's phone's in there somewhere. And I think I just found my way in. And Finn has high voltage shielding. Wonder what powers it. I gotta disable it somehow.
Yep, then I'll go invisible like this. Then I'm out just like that. Quit. Gone with the wind. Give you time to regroup, recoup, do what you need to do. Yeah. Oh, yeah, dude. This ability is sick. And you, no, I can fluff you up a broad day. Oh, I don't gotta hide. Broad day. You like that? Poor guy. Okay.
Now to get into the building. Absorbing energy fried the generator. I can't believe that actually worked.
Good going.
And I'm in.
Hold L2 to aim, R1 to disable spinning objects. I keep actually holding R1 and bringing up that menu. I gotta relax.
Breaking into a lab full of armed guards. Christmas break sure is different this year. I should be at home, taking naps, playing a ton of video games, and eating like 100 Christmas cookies. Which way?
We still had three, buddy. I don't think we're getting any more either.
That is going in a circle. The guy who installed that is clearly padding his resume.
I like this. Use of all his abilities.
The tracker said the phone was pretty far below ground level.
Oh, you could slowly descend like this? Is that really what we're doing right now? Oh, bro.
Uh-oh.
We had a report of a breach through the outer exhaust system. If it's underground, kill them. Spider-Man or Tinkerer, detain them.
Understood, sir.
Oh, snap. What an entrance.
What's so funny?
Damn, Miles. We're a skinny-ass kid. You hit hard.
Uncle Aaron? You're the Prowler? My dad had a foul on you.
I know. And I bet you got a lot of questions right now. But we need to get out of here. You picked the wrong place to break into.
I'm not leaving till I find what I came for.
Listen, I did some work for Roxxon a while back. You don't want to mess with these guys. If we get caught in here...
Then help me.
Stubborn as your father. All right, but we do this my way. I know a place I can access a security terminal. let you know what's coming. Remote mines. Use them if you get in a jam. Don't get caught. See that vent with the laser shielding?
How'd you do that?
I've worked with systems like this before. Now focus.
Looks like a good time to try out those remote mines.
What's going on with the cameras? More power outages?
Nah, that was in Harlem.
Rhino took out a whole power plant. Gonna mess with the...
So what is it you're looking for?
Okay.
I tracked the signal. It's coming from somewhere deep underground.
Lowest point in the building is at the bottom of the reactor cell.
Nah, you don't live to see it. Oh. Bro, I'm sorry. I sat there. I'm done. I'm not gonna say that. But I like these. The remote mines are fun to use. Fun to use. I want to be able to increase like our punch power because you just can take a punch. They can take a punch. Yo, Sam, what's good? Since you've left, no deaths. We still good.
Should be a vent in that room. Leads to a lab, then the reactor.
Like a new form reactor?
It's what these schematics say, yeah.
Where's
yo,
the new
EJ, what's good, man?
We're trying to make more, but Mason didn't leave behind any notes.
And?
Well, I had heard that one canister of new form survived the incident on the bridge. Now, if we had access to that, I...
Don't you think that if I had it, I would give it to you?
Yes, Mr. Krieger. I just want to make it clear that without that canister, it will be impossible to hit the deadline.
I'm doing everything in my considerable power to find that canister. However, right now, it would help me for you to go back to your lab and do your damn job.
Nah, you can't.
Krieger's on a deadline.
I don't think you can, buddy. I went through the combat skills, and I didn't see anything.
The Tinkerers. You gonna tell me why you're stalking me?
To protect you. You should feel honored. I came out of retirement to watch your back.
Can't believe my uncle's the Prowler.
And I can't believe my nephew's risking his neck for a phone. Let's get on with it. You're close to the reactor prototype. Need to take these guys out.
You see, I'm not too familiar with the Prowler.
Don't let you...
Fluff. What did I have equipped? Right, let's do it like this. Let's do it like this, y'all. That's how we're gonna do it. Hit you with a little bit of this. Where's the fuse box? Give me a fuse box real close. There's one. Oh, psych. I thought. Oh, my goodness. Oh, jeez. Oh, my. Dude. Now this is brave, man. You just saw what I did to your friends. Slip, slide, try to provide. Stay down.
Nice work.
Thanks.
Silo's just on the other side of that blast shield. Use that terminal to open it up.
He's in the comics, and he's related to Spider-Verse. Got you. Okay.
Wait a sec. There's more labs around the city? With a Nuform reactor in each one. Nuform made Rick sick. I need to shut these down.
Oh, yeah. There's a lot to do. Dude, there's a lot to
get
do in this game.
And get out of here.
My bad.
Reactors below. Powers this whole facility.
Phone's all the way at the bottom.
Looks like I need to figure out a way past that fan. And all those guys, too.
Remember what I said. Don't get caught.
That's not what I wanted to do. We good, though. Watch how we play this. Fluff it. It didn't work nearly how I thought it was gonna work, but it's all good. You gotta improvise sometimes. That's it. That's it. Yep. Like immersive, like you feel like you're in it. You get what I'm saying? You might not even get what I'm saying, man. But like I've just been locked in for the last 3 minutes or something like that, just thinking, man. I play the same jingle in my head, the same slip slide, trying to provide. How you like that? How you like that? How you like that? You try to hide around there. Hide around there. What's good, y'all? With the leg read. With the leg read. All right. All right. Let's not die here. Let's not give ourselves a death. Clear the room. Who still wants that smoke? Who's the brave soldier? There's always one lingering survivor. There he is. Not dead. No. Roxanne enemies have special venom suppression technology. Some attacks will apply a suppression effect that will prevent Miles from using venom abilities for a short time. Alright. Jeez. Try finally getting locked in. Yes, sir.
Be quick about this, nephew. I'm trying to shut down cameras and alarms to keep more of them from coming. Break the wires above the fan and it should stop.
Thanks. Here's the fan controls.
There we go.
Dang.
Okay.
Gotta keep them in place somehow.
This is how you keep them in place. Oh, snap. How do you keep it in place? How do you keep it in place? Oh, I don't know how you keep it in place. How you keep it in place. Psych. Okay. Do I need to keep it in place? Or do I actually have to give myself enough time? Psych, you know I knew that. You guys all knew. We all know I knew that. Let's go. We lock it in. We'll try to figure out, you know?
Yes. Now for the wires. Okay. Spinning blades of death. Got it. Nice.
There we go. See, we learned in the game more.
Battery needs a charge. Please don't explode. Nice. Okay. Camera, video. Here it is.
Okay. Core dumps a two-person job. You start to override here. I confirm it there. Step one in wiping new form from existence.
Any regret? Destroying the thing you made?
You've seen me lately, right? Let's make the world safer.
Ready?
Ready.
Triggering override in 3, 2.
Man.
That wasn't me.
Industrial sabotage, Rick? Really? No one's gonna care about a few sick people uptown or a dead engineer.
You're just the cost of doing business.
No! No, no, no!
I can stop it! I can stop this!
No! No! Rick! Rick, no!
No! Ben! No! Oh, look!
Someone else is in there. Find out now.
Rick was trying to save people. And Krieger killed them. I have to finish what they started. Uncle Aaron, can you unlock the reactor shielding from where you are?
Why? You got your phone. Now let's leave.
That reactor killed my friend. It needs to be shut down. Permanently. I need your help, Unc. Please. Aaron?
That was sad.
Okay. Stand back.
Mind me.
Thanks, Unc.
You're going in just like that, huh?
Only you.
What are you doing? Pop. All right. You gotta get out of there, man. Can you move?
Yo, Miles just goes straight forward, balls to the wall. I respect it. I respect it, man.
I feel real bad right now.
Oh, Mr. Starkey don't feel too good.
Reactor's disabled.
You're almost out.
I really needed that phone. Now what am I gonna do?
Come on, kid. I can't get to you before Roxxon does.
Uh-oh. Oh, talk about timing.
Stand down! We're taking you into custody!
They've got orders from Captain.
Why? What do they want?
Study you. Interrogate you. Don't know, don't care. Just
nah, never that. That's about to go down, you say? Street say it's about to go down in the stream? Then let's get it then. I'm ready for this. I'm ready for this. I'm ready for this. Let's go. Everything comes full circle. We probably get to do the Venom jump. Oh, snap. Okay. Let's go. What's good, y'all? Ooh, ooh, what's good? What's good? See, these hits are close, but it's not enough. It's just not enough. I'm sorry. You can't get me back down there. You can't. Dang, but you gotta put the fully automatic like that. It gets difficult. It gets rough. It gets rough. It's different. Right. Call for a little bit of backup. You will be disarmed. I can't use my ability anymore because of that thing that you're providing. Okay. I don't need it though. I don't need it though. I can go straight up hand to hand combat for a few like that though.
God damn it.
Give me that shield.
Miles, I just got booted from the system. Give me a minute. I'll get you out of there.
Got it.
Got him in my sight!
Woo!
Where'd they take him?
Bring them. Bring everybody. Bring all the reinforcements. Bring the reinforcements for the reinforcements.
Stay out of it!
Go ahead. Try and get up.
Taco, he said try to get up.
More of them show up.
Whoa. That was super cool cloaking tech. How does it work?
You take the left. I'll take the right.
The Prowler and Spider-Man teaming up right now.
Oh. Real bad.
Don't worry. We can take these guys.
Oh, I ain't worried about that. I'm worried about how we get out of here.
We should be worried for them, not for us. For what we're about to do to them.
You have orders, Captain.
Yeah, I need that shield. Oh, fuck. If that's what I think it is, this time I'm gonna do what I think I need to do. Fluff, I can't, I don't have any more of that.
Put down your weapons!
Okay. That's the probably going to work. My bad. My bad. My bad. This grenade's fucking me up. Fluff, bro. It's all good. It's all good. Disarm me then. Disarm me if you need to. If you... Yo, we are fighting for our life right now. This guy closed a couple times. And it remains close. Bro, we gotta get... I need the Prowler to do what the Prowler said he was gonna do, man.
What does that matter?
Alright, bro. Alright, bro. No way. No way. Not like this. Not the one, dude. I'm a smooth dude. I looked at chat. I want to try to get to New Mexico. I got to save up and make sure I have work off. That'd be dope, Riley. That'd be a fun fight.
Don't worry. We can take these guys.
Well, I ain't worried about that. I'm worried about after we get out of here. We're both on freaking short list now.
I can't believe it's all good. Hopefully all the lurkers weren't looking at that time. I don't think anyone really saw that death. So we good. We good. We don't need to talk about it. Which is a good part. Look at that teamwork. Oh, Prowler. Okay, dog. I see you. We need some more of that. Where was that last time? I was getting my cheese clap. I am. Wait, I want to use that. Yes, remote charge. Is it that how I use this? How do I? I don't think I've used it correctly. I thought I was.
What does that matter?
There you go, no shield. How you gonna do? Are you just gonna play dead? I would too. Then. We try to pretend we didn't see it. Nah. There's something. Alright. No more deaths. That's four. We'd rather have under 10.
To lay low. Don't trust anybody and don't take off that mask. Wait till Roxxon finds a better target.
I can't lay low. I still need to find Finn.
Your friend's the Tinkerer. No wonder you care so much about this.
It's not just that. I'm... protecting New York is my job.
Use Finn. Tell her you want to join the underground.
You just told me don't take off the mask.
Don't tell her you're Spider-Man. Go to her as a friend.
No, she's too smart for that.
You'd be surprised. People get stupid when they care about someone. Like you're being stupid now.
If I told her the truth...
I told your dad the truth. Thought he had my back. He would. And my brother. Instead, he cut me out. If I kept my mouth shut, maybe I'd still have a family. You know what you have to do.
Corporate espionage.
Okay, I should call Finn. No, no. I've got time to check on the city. Yeah.
Remember to check the friendly neighborhood Spider-Man app to see activities.
Miles, you know how many followers you've gained since the app went live? It's crazy. And I've been running some numbers. And I know you said no to ads before, but maybe we could reconsider.
No.
Right. No. Of course not. I'm just saying. So did you find Finn's phone?
Yeah. But, it melted after I absorbed energy from a new form reactor.
What? How are you not dead?
Felt like I was for a minute there. But then I released all the energy in kind of a mini explosion. Luckily, I didn't bring down the whole lab.
Man, I gotta start taking notes on all your new powers. So, what's the plan now?
Uncle Aaron thinks I should tell Finn I wanna join the underground. Then I could take the new form so she doesn't use it for whatever.
Whoa, like to lie to her face?
Yeah, but I don't have any other leads.
You know what we need?
Don't say a pros and cons list.
A pros and cons list, exactly.
I gotta make a move, man.
I guess. Well, good luck. Call if you need me.
Alright, guys. I think I'm gonna go ahead. We're gonna go ahead and close up shop right here. I appreciate everybody who tuned in for this first session. Alright. With this being a short game, I think we'll probably end up finishing it next stream. Which I'll be back streaming this on Thursday, okay? So I'll put something in Discord, give you guys a heads up. Alright. But with it, we're gonna go ahead. We're gonna peace out. We're gonna end it right here, y'all, okay? So I appreciate you guys rocking. Man, all the lurkers, everybody in here. If you're in here the whole time, oh fluff. If you're in here the whole time, I appreciate you. I appreciate everybody. If you tuned in, popped in, you know, all that. Hope you guys enjoyed this first session. Hope it was entertaining. And yeah. All right. But we're going to go ahead. We're going to peace out here. Okay. But yes. All right. So like I said, you guys can catch me back next Thursday or Thursday playing this game. Okay. So I'm out. I appreciate everybody peacing out or everyone chilling with me today. It was a fun stream, fun time. I'm gonna hit you up on Snap. All right, word, Ivy. Word up, man. RZ, take it easy, man. Everybody, hope you guys enjoyed. I love you guys. Have a good rest of your day. Flam should be streaming later. All right, so, yep. Is there anything? I think that's everything. All right, so love you guys, and until next time, God first, God bless.